That's my favourite.
Yeah.
good, I said it many ways. I'm too scared to run, I'm too scared to stay. I said I'd leave, I can never leave her. And if I did, you know I'd never cheat her. And this I ask is what I wanna know. How would you feel if I should choose to go? Another guy, you think he'd be unlike me. Another guy, you think he'd wanna fight me.
We'll be right back. it is. Do what you do.
Oh, man, this is my shit. Yo, hey, Nelly. What's up, dog? It's Ed the Entertainer. Get at me, man. I've been hollering at you, man. I've been trying to call you about 3 days. I called your cell phone, your pager, your voicemail, over your mama house, your Uncle Daryl, and I paid Keywan like 3 times. Y'all get at me, man. I just want to holler at you, player. You know I'm out here in Cali just doing it up, hanging out here, you know, chilling, trying to do a little TV. You know how I do it. Rolling around here in a big body Benz with $2 worth of gas. Who said it wasn't no future in your front? Get ready to put it down like that with that country grammar, right? I heard about it, using them words like St. Louis, her, there, put them two capital R's and everything. I feel you on that, right? I feel you, so just get at me so I can do a little something for you, flip a few things, just call me back, whatever. You can't get me, call on my mama house. They know how to page me. They'll page me to your number, then I'll call you back. Or you can just page my cousin Keith, and he'll call my cousin Lil Daryl, who got my real pager number, and then I'll call you back on his cell phone. Whatever you do, player, do it St. Louis style. Put it down for the STL, all right? Now get at me.
Woohoo!
Oh, 1 mile would be good, but it's
unrideable. Great, but unrideable.
Hey, Jasper.
mud. We started making out, and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I'm still more of these TV shows. What the fuck is age? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? Then later on the drive home, I called her mom from a payphone, and I said I was the cops, and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy, and that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I still more than my payphone calls. What the fuck is going on? My friends say I should act mage. What's my age again? Where's my age again? It's the slow pretty part.
Thank you.
out now.
Now?
Yep, very soon.
Thank you.
Actually had real fun.
I know that I can't live without you, but yeah.
what you got there?
Yeah, that. I'm going to take it all off. How's it been?
Ouch. This is where it gets interesting. Should I move? I reckon I should.
Out of it, will you?
Oh, we're getting well into it now.
gets to work, yeah. Or you guys have a smoker.
We're hard at work now, yeah, this is great.
That looks like a little chocolate cake.
Oh, there's a bit in there. Dan's wedding cake for me.
Yeah.
Shit, we have to try some of this.
Good Dan.
Looks quite moist.
Mmm, well.
Shit,
chocolate mud cake.
What is it, cake bake?
This is our wedding cake.
Yeah?
Chocolate mud cake wedding cake. That's way too close. You'll be picking out pimples or something.
Yeah, so you're starting to get a mushy?
Yeah, try and here's one for everyone.
What were you up to?
Oh,
you put
a hard lid on it.
Yeah, I put the hard lid on. Oh, I saw you. Hey! Naked pictures of me! What's up? Nothing. Nothing. I don't have a life. This one here. Look, it's coming up.
You should always ride safe.
Now let go of one hand and get a grab. Get a grab.
Yeah. All I know is something to do. All I know is something.